Hello, guys, and the date. We're gonna be playing more Doom, so let's get straight into this. Okay, Titan's Realm. What's gonna happen? Okay. This is not creepy at all. Reclaim the Crucible. Okay. I kind of forgot what was going on. It's been forever since I played this, because... Oh, Jesus. It's been like, what? Freaking like... Only like 3 days. It's not that bad, actually. Okay, what am I... Oh, that's what I was doing. Can I upgrade my... Where is it? This one. Can I upgrade it? No. I can't upgrade it? Okay. Well then. What's my second favorite gun? I don't know. What's this one? This is a normal shotgun. Boo. Sure. I don't know. What's that? Okay. Train gun. Let's go. Feel like there's a secret over here. Why is this... There just this whole empty spot. Oh god, am I... Oh god! Oh, that's like a rib cage. Oh, the sound it made when I walked in it. Just, oh. What's this?
The age of his reckoning was uncounted. The scribes carved his name deep in the tablets of hell across eons. And hatred, ancient terror in the hearts of the demons. They knew he would come, as he always had, as he always will.
Okay, just listen to the sound. God, it's like you're walking in mud, but that's not mud, that's like blood and guts. Okay, I'm gonna go into this mouth here. Nothing weird about it. Am I gonna die now? Oh no, I landed in a blood pool. I'm safe, don't worry, the blood pool saved me. I'm gonna die now. Thank you. Crap, overheated. You can stop that now, you stupid head. You might see that you're a head. I'm pretty sure I made that joke before, but I'm not completely sure. This, now, pretty sure is a rib cage. I don't know, I don't study. Ooh, can I just take a blood shower? Thank you. Blood shower, yay. That's the only way I'll ever take my showers. I need to take a shower. Okay, well, time to sacrifice. Someone needs the sacrifice so I can take a shower. Jesus, what does that sound? Oh. Hi. How you doing? Oh. I ran out of ammo, did I? Well, how you doing? How you doing? I said, how are you doing? How are you doing? How are you doing? No! How are you doing? You're doing this. How you're doing? Okay. You get plasma rifle, and then you get kabooey, and then you. Really? You big jerk. You want to get rocket launcher? No, that's probably a bad idea. I'm not gonna use it. Rocket launcher is my last resort. I don't know who that is. Okay, come on. Let's walk up the stairs. Stairs. Walk up more stairs. I like walking up stairs. Hi! Looks like I found the party! You're puny! You think you can stop me? You suck! You suck. Nobody likes you, head. Nobody likes you either. Nobody likes your stupid heads. Okay? Thank you for dying today. I mean, I'd like to... Do not think this is worth it. But I need my health. Okay. Let's just walk back now. Okay, we're good. Now let's go on the bridge like a normal person would. Nice. All this ammo. Okay. Is that a heart? Well, what do I do here? Oh, walk through here. Hi guys, I don't know where I went to, but this looks like the party. Is this the party? Oh Jesus, that scared me. I'm just like, is this a party? I turned to my right. This guy is just running towards me, just full on sprinting at me. Hey. Die. Once again, I keep on wanting to say like, hey, go to hell. And then I remember, you're a demon. And I think we are right now. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure we're back. Okay, let's get more stuff. Hey, bro! Nice try, but I don't really want to get exploded on. Hi! Hey! You're not scary anymore. Literally, you guys are not scary anymore. You know what's scary? Cyber Demon, that's so scary. Well, not in his normal form, in his second form. That's scary, okay? You guys are not scary. So you know what's scary? Barrels, okay. Exploding demon barrels. Whoa, spiderweb. I feel like there's gonna be a spider demon. Whenever I see a spiderweb in any game, I feel like there's just gonna be a giant spider. In any game, literally, you can like, have a freaking ponies fantasy game. It's got one spider web. Oh well, there's a giant spider pony. I don't care what game it is, if there's a spider web, spider demon confirmed. Hashtag. Did I just go in here for nothing? I mean, there is a lot of spider webs here. Like, look at all that. There is a lot of spider webs here. Oh, that's right. Open sesame? What did I open? Oh, is it something with a heart? Did I do something with the heart? Ooh. Oh. Hello, door. Where's the lever? Hey! Can you tell me where the lever is? Please, pretty please, tell me where the lever is. Somewhere here. It's gotta be somewhere. Lever. Oh, lever. Looking okay, just turn the brightness up one so I can at least sort of see in there. There's gotta be a lever somewhere. I know where the door is. Now, if the lever would be so kind as to show itself so I could open that door, I doubt it's gonna be all the way like down to the... Oh, nice. Can I get another one for my... Okay, so if I were to... Chain gun. If I were to get that, too... Would it give me both? Or am I being stupid right now? Yep, I was being stupid. Dang it. Aw, man. It sucks. I didn't want to do that. Whatever. Whatever. You have two mods available for this weapon. Oh, you can quickly. Thank God. Okay. Good. Thought I just screwed myself. There's gotta be a lever somewhere. I don't know where it is, but it's somewhere around here. Come on, game, don't lag on me. Cause I doubt that door. Wait. Wasn't that door right here? I'm stupidy. Okay, let's go back down the stairs. That was not a door that opens with a lever. I don't know, I thought it was. Hey. Thank you. Hey, buddy! Hey! Buddy! I don't know why I'm a Canadian from South Park. Okay. I'm not your buddy, pal! I'm not your pal, friend! I can't think of any other ones. Okay. Plasma rifle. That did bull crap. Hey! Yeah, you wanna charge towards me like that? Hi! Big fatso. Hey! Seriously! Come on! Fight me! I need another boss battle! Oh shoot, I'm low health. Never mind, don't fight me. It's a bad idea if you fight me. Okay, I'm not low health anymore. Now I'm low ammo! Blow up. Yes, I can punch you! Plasma rifle. Also because you're weak. Sucker. Okay, well let's go over here. Ooh, Smith. Thank you. Hey. I was thanking you. Went ahead, did that to me. How dare you? This is actually kind of scary. It's just really, really creepy. Great! Go get over there. Hey guys, I got quad damage. How you feel? Knowing that you're gonna die by the hands of me. Must feel pretty good. I'm a demon slayer, so it must feel pretty good to die from me. You get an honorable death. That's all I'll give you. You stupid demons. Oh, God. Okay, you die. You die. I get shield. I walk over here. I get more shield. Hey! 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 You. Oh, whoops. He left. Hey, where you going? You die. Hey, you didn't die. I said you die. Thank you. You get punched. I get shield. Boop. Thank you. Hey. Yeah, that's right, you die. That's right. Okay, where am I going? Hey, yeah, you die. Okay, so... I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm just killing everything. I don't even know what my, objective is. I just Bane killed you. That's right. God, there's so much blood. What is this? You die. Hi! Big Fatso? You wanna taste the God's Cannon? Sure you do. I'm sure you do. Oh crap. Oh crap. I didn't even shoot him and he died. That's how OP I am. Hey! You look like the Satan. Am I gonna fight the Satan? I doubt it. Hey, buddy! That'd be kind of ridiculous. This game. I mean, there was a cyber demon, but whatever. Hey! God dang it. Just stay in one spot so I can kill you. God dang. I get it, staying still is death, but, you know, I want you to death. Yes, I is grammar. I want you to death. Hold on a moment. Okay, back to the game. Okay, so this opened. Yes, good. Ooh. What does this do? Oh, really? It's a map download? Wow. Hi! I came to the right spot for the party, right? Hey? Crap! Thank you. Guys! Did I come to the right spot for the party? I think I did, but I want to make sure. Thank you for dying. Hey, you guys are like the zombie dudes I fought before. Double trouble. It is double trouble. Hey. Hey, okay. Get all the shields. Where is the thing I need to kill next? Jesus, there's just so much spider webs everywhere. It makes me feel like I'm gonna fight a spider. I need to get the blue skull thing. Where tis the blue skull thing? Where tis it? I'd need the skull. I need a blue skull, okay? That's all I'm saying right now, okay? Secret? Secret. You're not a secret? What's the secret thing I felt up here? There's a secret. No, it's not over there. Wait. Why do I feel a secret? When I go up here, I feel a secret. It's like right here. Is it above me, maybe? Can I check the map? No, there is no above me. Why do I feel a secret? I don't feel secret anymore. That's weird. Okay. I don't see where to get the blue skull. Oh, but yeah, see? Secret again. But if I go below me, I don't feel it. It says there's nothing above me. Don't understand. Okay, I need to focus all my energy on finding that blue skull. Where tis it? Blue skull! Hello! Tis me! Hello. That's not creepy at all. Hello. Hello. Tis me. Hello. Where is the blue skull? Come on. Hello. Where is the blue skull? Where is it? Blue skull. Come on. Am I looking in the wrong place? Cause I cannot find a blue skull anywhere. Maybe I just need to head back to where I came from. Cause I don't know where else to go. Maybe there is a blue skull back here. The blue skull. Is it the blue skull? Where is it? Okay, I'm sick and tired of looking for stupid things in this game. I mean, I found a secret right here. Cool. What was it? BFG 9000 model? Keen guy. It's a keen guy. He's keen. Okay, I saw a blue thing. Going insane. I can't find a blue skull. Okay, well, back through the green. Where it is the green. There you are. Thanks. Where am I? I feel like I went to the wrong spot. Where am I? Okay, this is getting really creepy. I want to go back home. Do not know where I came from. Am I back? I'm lost, is what I am. Know that for sure. I have no idea where I am. Can somebody help me? Am I back? I think so. Okay. I have absolutely no freaking idea where I'm going. Honestly, I don't know where I'm going. Secret, I get it, there's a secret. Jesus. Oh yes, I made it. Oh, I found a secret, I didn't even mean to do that. Cyber Demon Mallow, that's the silver guy, okay. I didn't even mean to get that, I meant, dang it, that I was going towards Blue Skull. At least to get that armor. Okay, can somebody tell me where I'm supposed to be going? Because, Jesus, I don't know. Okay, well, I'm sorry. I'm gonna look up a playthrough again. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, guys, I found out what to do. It's... Oh, my God. How was anyone... Jesus. Okay, I mean, I get how someone can find out, but I would have never found this out. Because... Because I am stupid. You gotta go over here. And you gotta go whoop, whoop! Then the door opens. Is there anything back here? No. Okay. And then you can do this. Yeah. Whoa. Oh! That's great. That would slowly crush me. It would be a terrible thing. Oh wait, I can go this way. Oh, checkpoint reach. I didn't even mean to do that. I'm just looking for a secret. Well, hi, guys. Oh, Jesus, that hurts. Okay. Get it, I get it. It's painful. Nice! Yes, armor. I hear the demons, but I don't see them, and that makes me scared. Oh, well, hi! Hi! What is this? Oh, this is the... Get that red door open, so I would have to go this way. It's a trap! I got a bad feeling about this. Guys, I got a bad feeling about this. It's a trap. Oh, well, hi, other guy. I'm going to die here. Oh, wait, that's my armor. Hey. Invulnerability. Hi! You wish you could kill me. Too bad you can't. Too bad nothing you can do will hurt me. I'm the Demon Slayer. Feel like I wasn't supposed to go down here. Definitely was not supposed to. Oh wait. Staircase. I'm stupid. Okay. Hi. You're stupid. Reba! Oh, hey! Reba! Hey. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, 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 hey. Just take your tooth. Stab you in the eye with the dash right! Getting a little too... excited about playing those demons. Don't take that the wrong way. Okay. Lag, you can stop. Lag, you can stop. Thank you. Oh, that was for the yellow thing, so if I went back to blue... Oh, okay. Yes, Argent Energy! Yippee! Or whatever, Argent Cell. Sorry. Well, that's the name of it, right? Argent Cell, yes! Okay. Ammo. Okay, oh, what is this thing? Oh, it's a grenade. Nice. Thank you. Forgot that guy's name is Pinky. Because he's about as dangerous. You tricked me again! Why would you do that to me? Demons are getting smarter, they're setting up traps now, Jesus. And I walk straight into them, because I haven't improved my intelligence. See, I can't even say intelligence. I haven't improved my intelligence. So, I am dead. This was a trap. This was a terrible idea. Hi! I can't. I just be a normal person. Living on Earth. Why am I be a demon slayer? It's not cool. Not cool. Why do I have to be a demon slayer? Okay, plasma rifle. Because you guys are weak. See? That's what I'm talking about. You're weak. You think you can do something to me? You can't. But guess what? My pinky could do something to you. You're dead. That's not creepy at all. I'm saying that a lot this episode. Because everything's creepy. They seem to up the creep factor about 1,000 times. Hey, fatso, there you go, you're dead. Fatso, I'm gonna take your head. Fatso. There you go, no, you're not dead yet. Fatso, there you go, you're dead. Now I'm gonna make you eat your heart. Fatso, gonna make you eat your heart. Fatso, gonna make you eat your heart. Fatso, gonna make you eat your heart. You're fatso. Oh, there's nothing here. Oh wait, what was that? Okay. Gotta stay on this thing, because there's something right here. Oh. Good to know. Good talk. Oh, that's why. You're stopping me from achieving my thingy I need to do, fatso. Fatso, what are you shooting at? Fatso, there's nothing you can do, you're fat. Okay. Let's go down here. Oh no! Crush me. No, don't. It's a terrible idea. What? I can't climb it! Crush me. Shouldn't do that again. Hey. I can just hit. Yep. Wow. I'm staying up here pretty good. Boop. Elevator down. Taking the elevator. The fast elevator. Boop. Thank you. I'll take this. And then, where's that red door? Again? Red door. Red door. Thank you. Really, did I? Have I been here before? Was that all for nothing? Oh, no, I got the police go. Why is it giving me all this stuff? That's not good. It's giving me all this crap. And there's no demons here. This seemed way too easy. Yep. Hi, guys. You're a different color. You're a specter. Can you go invisible? You can kind of... I think these guys can go a little invisible. Kinda blend in with stuff. No, they can't. No, they just blend in with what's going on. What? Are they invisible? Nah, they're not. No, they wouldn't do that. That'd be way too hard to find and kill. Hi! Did you come for the party? Guess what? The party's for humans only. No demons. Humans only. Only the humans can come to the party. No demons. Only humans. You got me? Hi, Fatso. Thank you for dying. Only humans get to go to the party. I'm trying to speak like human. I mean, I am human. Your heart. Just don't talk to me. Thank you. Okay. Come on, quit spawning. Yeah, hi, demon. Yeah, I know. You look like a demon. And you are a demon. So you can go die Thank you. Hey, there's no need for hitting anybody. There's no need for physical violence. As I tear his horn off and smack him in the face with it. Are you missing an eye, sir? Yeah, he was missing an eye. Terribly sorry about that. Not really. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. What are you gonna say?
I could stand before the Horde, but the Doom Slayer. Despair spread before him like a plague, striking fear into the Shadow Dwellers, driving them to deeper and darker pits. But from the depths of the Abyss rose the Great One, a champion mightier than all who had come before. The Titan of immeasurable power and ferocity. He strode upon the plain and faced the Doom Slayer. And a mighty battle was fought on the desolate plains. The Titan fought with the fury of the countless that had fallen at the Doom Slayer's hand. But there fell the Titan, and in his defeat, the Shadow Horde were routed.
Okay. Yay, Berserk! Hey, get over here! Punch you! Hey. What are you doing? Punch you! Hey. Punch you! Hey. I punch you. Hey. I kill you. I kill you. I kill you too. I kill you. Okay, listen very closely. I kill you. Hey, you guys again! I haven't seen you since, like, 3 missions ago or something like that. I don't know. Maybe you saw me in my last mission. I can't remember what happened at all in the last mission, I think. I don't know! It's been longer than usual, like a day longer than usual. Yawn. Okay. God dang it. Flag. Okay. Die. Thank you. Stupid. Hey! Dear Lord, calm down. There's no need for physical violence. Thank you. Hi! Hey. Calm down. Thank you for calming down. Hey. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. You understand? Okay, calm down. Calm down. There's a big white van outside my house that says free candy right now. I think I'm gonna go get some free candy. Actually, I don't really need any candy. God dang it. It's weird because I've never seen that van outside my house saying free candy. I don't know. There's not really a van outside my house that says free candy. Don't worry. Open up. Yay! What was that? What was that? What happened? What was that? What the heck? Okay, I thought I was gonna fight the Titan or whatever it was, but no, I guess he is dead. Okay, what was that? I don't know what that was. Anyways. We have, like, what is this, the 10th one? That'd mean we have, like, 3 more episodes left. Because I know, or at least I think there's 13 missions for this. So yeah. Hit the like button, subscribe button, and I'll see you on the Ghost Slayer. Bye. Don't get killed by demons, bye. Alright, just kill all the demons.